Well, Hodgie, a big home game in Alice Springs this weekend. How's the team shaping up?
Yeah, really good. Look, we don't have any injuries, anything in concern, so we've almost got a full list to pick from, which is really exciting. And coming off a big travel week to Canberra, we're really looking forward to getting down to Alice and putting on a good show.
Well, Francis Kinthari and Darren Ewing are very exciting in the forward line. You're hoping they turn that on again for the fans?
Yeah, I hope so. Obviously, we're going to generate enough ball inside 50 to give them the opportunities to kick some goals and make it exciting. So, you know, our group's trained really well this week and recovered really well after last week. So, really looking forward to getting down to Alice.
And we've got a few Alice Springs connections in the side.
Yeah, look, really exciting week for us this week. Obviously, you know, every game, second half of the season is really important, but this one in Alice Springs, our only home game down there for this year, and we've got some pretty special connections in our side with, you know, Abe Ankers, who's based in Alice Springs, Matt Rosier, who's an Alice Springs boy, Jared Erlinson, Michael Hagan's got connections there, and of course, you know, I grew up down there, so I love getting back to Alice, and I know our boys do as well, and it's really important to us, one, to get the win, but to put on a good show and make sure, you know, we reward Abe Ankers for all the hard work he does week in, week out, to travel to get to games, to get a win on his home deck.
Yeah, it's going to be a really exciting day of footy down there with the Women's Territory Challenge on first and some CAFL footy. What do you say to all the fans who are just still thinking about turning up?
Yeah, look, it's going to be a great day. Obviously, a women's game at 12 o'clock, and then there's some CAFL games before us and then after us as well. Obviously, I grew up playing footy down there, so I get to see my old club run around after us, and that's pretty exciting, and I think it's going to be a great day of footy, and the NEAFL game's going to be pretty exciting. So hopefully we get a good crowd down there and get a lot of support.
All the best. We can't wait to see the Thunder run out at Traeger Park.
Thank you.